Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I have my roomie with me. But today we are gonna be doing this challenge that we made up. It is the Hooter Hot Sauce Challenge. And we have a bunch of different varieties of the hottest sauce at Hooters. We got a Sam's Baked sauce, which one of our favorite cooks, Sam. Shout out to Bay, Sam. Shout out to Bay. She whipped us up some specialty sauce, so we don't know what it tastes like, but we're about to find out. So let's get this thing started. We got some water to quench our thirst. The famous curly of the fries. So look at them. Give me a little cold sound. But that's how we like them. Okay, so we got habanero barbecue. This one's not too bad. Be cute. Oh! One for you. Okay. This one's warm. One for me. Oh wow. Cheers. Wait, how much are you putting on it? No, I'm just gonna... dunk it. Oh,
Thank you.
bad, but it's burning, but it's not bad. I think... What is it? Oh god, no. I actually like it. I actually like this one. So, 901, not too bad. Well, for me, it was not too bad. Next in the lineup, 3 Mile. I wonder why they call it 3 Mile. Oh, no, I like the garlic.